Hey everyone, Miss A here, coming to you on Wednesday night, right before I go to bed. And if you're thinking, it's like 8:30, why are you going to bed? Because I'm in my 40s and I'm okay with it. I just wanted to say it's been great meeting everyone so far on Zoom. I've had 80 Zoom sessions, and so I have 68 to go. If you haven't made your appointment in the Canvas scheduler, go ahead and do that and then show up either Thursday or Friday. Those are my last two sets of office hours that I'm holding. The other reminder I wanna give you is to get the Pronto app. So if you log into Canvas on a website or on a web browser like Chrome, you'll see the Pronto icon in your global navigation menu. It's on the bottom under the help menu. But what I would recommend is getting the Pronto app, and you're gonna wanna log in with your Zone Mail ID or email, I should say. And when you get it, it's a messaging app. So it allows us to text message, but it maintains our privacy. So I don't get any of your personal information, like your phone number. You don't get any of my personal information, like my phone numbers. And you can create groups inside of there, like create group chat. So if you wanna create study groups or text me for help, you have all of those options. And I was actually using it today. It was pretty cool. I'm still figuring out all of the little tweaks or like what you can do with it, but so far it seems pretty cool. So I really wanna encourage you to download that app and start using it, because we are piloting it. So I need as much feedback as I can. Like, do we think it's good? Do we think it's not good? Do we think it's okay? I'm gonna go ahead and start grading discussions tomorrow. Your main discussion post is due tonight. And so I just wanna give you a heads up that if I grade it tomorrow and you haven't done your replies, that's fine. Like, your grade will look like some of it's missing. Like, you'll see half credit. And I want you to hear that I just do this as the discussions get submitted. It just helps me on the bookkeeping end. So if you only did your main post tonight and you don't do your replies until Thursday or Friday, I'll keep going through them every day and I'll update your grades. But like I said, just on the bookkeeping end, it's good for me if I start going through all of these discussions and getting them graded. You can imagine I have 148 of them to grade, so I can't let it snowball or I'll never get it done. And then the last thing I want to mention is, if you're finished with the orientation module, the week one module is open. Now, you might need to unlock it by finishing all of the items in the orientation module, but you can do that. So I've been getting a couple of questions about, can I work ahead? Yeah, absolutely. And on Friday at 8 a.m., the week three module will unlock. So if you've completed the week one module and completed the week two module, you can actually go ahead and get started on the week three module. So you can always work about 2 weeks ahead of time, just depending on your schedule. All right, so that's my spiel. I'm gonna link the Pronto app in this announcement. So go ahead and get that downloaded and start practicing. All right, and then I'm off to bed. All right, take care. I'll see you soon. Bye.